how can I configure my WebSphere Network Deployment Manager and nodes to use SSL protocol TLSv1.3. By following this video, your Deployment Manager and node agents will only communicate using TLSv1.3. Be aware, TLSv1.3 comes with Java 8.0.6.25 and WebSphere target fixbacks are 9.0.5.6 and 8.5.5.19. Be aware, this video was created in Windows, but the same steps can be followed in any operating system. Log in with your credentials. Click Login. Expand Security. Click SSL Certificate and Key Management. Click SSL Configurations. Click Cell Default SSL Settings. Click Quality of Protection, QOP Settings. From the drop-down, choose TLSv1.3. Click OK. Click SSL Configurations. Click No Default SSL Settings. Click Quality of Protection, QOP Settings. Choose TLSv1.3 from the dropdown. Click OK. Click SSL Configurations. Click XDA Default SSL Settings. Click Quality of Protection QOP Settings. Choose TLSv1.3 from the dropdown. Click OK. Important, you can click the review link and place a check on synchronized changes with nodes if not enabled. Click Save. Click Logout. Open the ssl.client.props for the deployment manager in a text editor. Location example, WebSphere root, profiles, mydmgr, properties, ssl.client.props. Suggestion, create a backup of the ssl.client.props file and place it outside of the WebSphere install. For this example, I will use Notepad. Search for com.ibm.ssl.protocol. Change the value of com.ibm.ssl.protocol to TLSv1.3. Important, the value is case sensitive and must be entered like this. Close the file and save the changes. Click Save. Open the ssl.client.props for the node in a text editor. Location example, WebSphere root, profiles, my node, properties, ssl.client.props. Suggestion, create a backup of the ssl.client.props file and place it outside of the WebSphere install. Search for com.ibm.ssl.protocol. Change the value of com.ibm.ssl.protocol to TLSv1.3. Important, the value is case sensitive and must be entered like this. Close the file and save the changes. Click Save. Important, if you have more than one node, perform the steps on each node's ssl.client.props. Important, recycle the deployment manager and perform a manual synchronization from each node to be sure everything has been propagated to the nodes. You have successfully enabled TLSv1.3.